Hello and welcome back to the Fallout 4. I just realized I have a perk as well. So I'll have to think about what to spend that on.
Place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Looking to trade, rob me, or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, I have a little bit of everything. Again. Here to trade.
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything. Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
I just want to trade a few things.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
This probably looks like a good place to start when it comes to defences. Try make a wee choke point. Well, I'll have a look on the map. Let's see if I can get any details from that. Well, the primary way in is this bridge. May as well fortify that position since that's logical. Not sure if the game would process that fact, but nonetheless, may as well do that.
The Minutemen could use someone like you.
Thank you. I'll have a wee browse of what all's in the defence. Well, wonder if the gate here would provide anything. Let's see how this looks.
Hey, Sturgis.
That'll help make everyone feel a little more secure. Thanks. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Here we go. That's been a resettlement set up now.